All right, what's up, guys? We just pulled up to Media Day. We're at a different church this time. It's a bit smaller, but it has really good light settings for Media Day. It's going to be like a mix of dark and light. I'm all decked out. I've got the dunks on. Got my jersey on already. Yeah, we don't have much of the guys here today, but we do have some that wanted to get some pictures. So, yeah, I'll see you inside.
What kind of offense are you hoping to run?
Offensively, we're running a motion four offense. That's basically what we've been running every single practice.
Yeah.
And I still don't think they have it down all the way. We'll see.
That's not good. You guys have a couple days before the tournament.
Yeah. Luckily, we picked up a point guard. He's actually pretty good on the Northwood basketball team right now. So. Media Day. You got Jaden right here. Aiden Arnold. Trying to behind the back photo shoot right now. But yeah, Media Day is pretty lit. We got really good lighting system right now. It's gonna look fire, like a dark theme. I'll show it in the video. But yeah, guys, we got walkthroughs and let's see, we got practice on Friday and then we got the game on Saturday. So it's going to be lit. And I'll check in with you guys on Friday. See you there. There was a time when I was alone. Nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon. And even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. And one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow. Hey, you need know what it feel like to go and get you murk. Hey, you need know what it feel like to put one on the shirt. He know how to sleep at night, though he put a sun in the dirt. He don't never look excited and he don't run when it hurt. Dealer got his mom on coke and got a sun on them perk. His heart can't let him feel amen, even if he was born in the church. Alright, guys, we're about to get a sticky pad. And then they got the new Nike Elite backpacks here. These are really nice if you want a Nike Elite backpack. Wonder how much they are. Oh, here it is. I have this at home, by the way. I'm gonna bring this.
You want this one? Replacement pad, we need this one, right?
Yeah. That's the one we need.
This one, right?
I have this one right here. And then, yeah.
Do they sell the evolutions?
I think they do. It'd be on over here. Yeah. Possibly. I don't know about the new Evo ball, but.
Not up there.
For a second, I thought that was it because I said it. Legend.
No.
Oh.
I feel like anyone.
No point, Brian. I know.
That's it, right?
Trying to see if they have it. Yo, we at Northwood Pizza right now. Look at this Tesla, man. It's like rainbow pink, bro. Nah, that's nice. Alright, let me. We got an aqua one here too. Woo! That's crazy. Alright, what's up, guys? We just pulled up at Stonefire Grill. We got James here, Mikey. Hello. We got a team dinner right now, even though we only got four guys.
Team lunch.
This is Friday, so day before our game. We got back-to-back games on Saturday. And then
a game at 4:20 on Sunday, and then if we win, championship at 6 on Sunday. So yeah, we'll be prepared for that, and then yeah. So I'll see you guys at walkthroughs and practice. Jesse, what do you think? How do you think we're gonna do tomorrow?
Beat him up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
We'll try.
Is Mikey up? You're gonna carry?
Yeah, swing me the rock.
All
right. Hey, four-star recruit.
Four-star recruit right here.
He's gonna be the four-star recruit. All
right. How about five-star?
He's gonna be the Dontavious. All
right.
As you can see, we got the north-south jacket.
Yes, sir.
We're about to leave Stonefire Grill. We're about to head over to the church right now and get some practice in, you know? I'll see you there.
Yes, sir. All right, James, what do you think? It's final practice. How do you think it's gonna go?
I mean, try my best. Just working hard.
All right, you got two games tomorrow. You ready? Back to back?
Yeah, back to back.
Yes, sir. Jesse, you ready? Final practice. Two games tomorrow.
2-for-2 from
3-point range. All right,
let's see it. I have an air ball this one now.
Oh, close. All right, we'll see you AIM Sports Complex tomorrow, 7:40, I think. See ya. Hey. Woo. Oh. Scouting time, let's get it.
Flight team stand up. We got Arsenal Elite Basketball versus Monarchs Elite. Arsenal Elite Basketball's got Noah DeGoat Gray, Aiden of Arnold, Michael Apshur, Green. What do I do, Rico Mark? We got Jaden the Ha, the Hurtfoot Keith Nick, and Jesse James. Monarchs Elite's got the whole hood gang.
What?
Let's jump right into it.
All right, so this is first game right here. We're gonna be watching the warm-ups. You'll see us kind of air ball. We're just warming up, you know. Second I tried game. Dunking it actually.
I make my three.
It'll be kind of cool because the rims are kind of bouncy. That's why I was trying to dunk. But if I didn't have both of my ankle braces on, I would have dunked it, in my opinion. But all right, let's get started. All right, guys. So we're warming up right now. Might be kind of boring, but we'll see. Got Arnold with Aiden with the ball.
Aiden shoots one.
His first three? I mean, we're not going to make it because like we're just warming up. Michael?
Three!
Wow, he hit a three in warm-ups. And you might see me air ball right here, possibly. I'm warming up, so I'm not going to say
Jaden? Bro.
Oh my gosh, we're breaking.
That was off by a lot.
We're breaking like crazy.
Look at Doug in the background. Like, he's watching us like, what is this? Like, Jesse, is that?
Yeah. Oh, he's going for the dunk. Ooh. I go for the dunk here, but I completely miss.
Yeah, close.
Next time in like 30 seconds, you'll see me dunk again. I actually get pretty close. Dang, we're just breaking everything.
Bro. Oh my god.
We can't even make a shot. See, Arnold Aiden, can he make one?
Dribble.
Oh, he's driving? Go. He's gonna make it though. I make a three? Nope.
I'm the only person that made the three. I'm the only person that made a three so far.
Wait, are you the only person that's even made a shot?
No, you guys made layups. That's
it. Uh-oh, what was that?
It slipped.
Jesse James? Oh,
there we
okay.
go.
Aiden, will I make it?
No.
Jaden?
No.
Nope. That was the same shot. Oh, he's going for the dunk. Dang.
Oh,
he's
Steph Curry
like,
over.
Oh, what? Where'd it go? Going off the camera. Oh, no, Aiden, no fancy. Pulling up. Oh, here we go.
No.
Going for the dunk right here. Hey! I was close there.
Zach the dude. Jesse. Oh, I thought he was going for the dunk for a second.
Aiden.
Pull up the three, Brick. I missed like every shot. Zach the dude. Okay.
He made like. Oh my gosh! He almost got headshotted. I almost got killed. That's because I dodged one, that's why.
That's nice. Okay. Arnold Aiden. Nope. Nowhere to go, Gray? Nope. Man, we bricking everything. Oh, are we on left side? Let's just watch a couple of these and we'll head to the game.
Who's this guy? Who are these guys? What is this guy doing?
They're talking to the Zach. Because they're probably playing against him. Oh, James! Hey! Okay. Is Zach going for the dunk again?
Ooh.
Oh, what the? He bricked the layup. Mikey? Hey!
Of course I make my layup.
Jesse? Okay. Let's see, what do I got? Pulling up? Nah. All right, you ready to jump in the game?
Yeah.
All right, let's get to it. Alright guys, so here we go. Jump ball right here. We're gonna try a jump ball play right here. James is gonna try and tip it to me. And then I'm gonna pass it straight to Aiden, but we'll see if we even, you guys will find out if we
that
get
guy
this.
Had the Grinches on.
Yeah, he's
the guy on me.
I think two of them had
22.
Him. Yeah, see there's one down the right and then there's
I didn't know that.
It was too high for me. I couldn't get it. We got a MSHTV player right here. That was kind of scary, not gonna lie, for me to be guarding him. But I locked him down. He had like 3 points, and that was it. Or no, he had a dunk.
Oh my god.
He had a three, but that was it. Yeah, see, we gotta close out.
How'd that guy?
I don't know what. I just pull up here, think I'm Steph Curry, and I just break it.
Yeah.
Let's see. Goaltend. That's an obvious goaltend. Because he hit the backboard first. I don't know, that was a decent
block. He got
block.
Big though. Yeah. Why does Jesse keep going over there? It's my job.
I don't know what he's doing. Because you're the inbounder, so. Let's see here. Oh, yeah, we tried running Phoenix here, but you guys aren't running Phoenix. I was calling it out, and look, no one's even running it. So I get fouled here because like I'm like, what the heck? Look at me. I'm like, we're supposed to be running Phoenix. Where Jesse was like in the corner or something.
Jesse, I think he thought we were doing four or something. I thought I was going to inbound again here, too.
I just inbounded, and that was just right there. Arnold of Aiden. Okay, pull up three.
Oh my gosh.
James?
Oh. How does he not get those rebounds?
I don't know. He's 6'7". He shouldn't get those. I try and pressure right here and don't get the ball. Yeah, they got two guys with Grinches. Kind of crazy. Dude, what are we doing?
How's this guy open?
Where are you guarding?
I don't know. I think James switched again every time he calls
probably
a
James
switch.
Ball, he doesn't really play defense. Arnold of Aiden, Jamilin passes it to me. I look for James down the post, and then he got fouled. So, dude, there's like four guys on him. They just collapsed on him like crazy.
How'd they not foul out? So?
I don't know, man. I think what we needed to do was we all should spread out from the three and just come in and then try and get open. I lost the ball there.
I was gonna try and block, but I was like, no, yeah. I'm okay.
Yeah, he traveled though. He traveled.
Yeah.
So hey, we're chilling. What are we down like? Five?
I thought I fouled him.
We're down 5-0 right now, I think, which is not a good start. I mean, this is the first time we're playing together. Half of our team doesn't even play basketball, so.
What the heck? What was
he
that?
He got fouled. Okay. He got fouled. There's no way.
But he misses both free throws, I think.
I don't know. We'll see. I think he might make one. I think he makes the first one. Maybe. Like, what is my dad shaking the head with the ref?
Yeah, after the game started, that's pretty crazy.
That's weird. These refs were actually not bad. It was just second game, I think it was. Oh no, third game. The refs were horrible. I see you made the first one. Third really? Game, bro, the refs were horrible.
Really?
Yeah, last game yesterday.
I don't know. I don't think so.
They didn't call any fouls. Arnold Aiden?
Yeah, he missed the second one.
Yeah, see, like, we probably got to pressure that. We don't want them getting
walk it up like that. Down.
I had really nice pick and roll defense, by the way. See, look at that.
Oh!
Oh, here we go.
Oh, shoot.
Michael Yapshire going for the layup?
Wait, that's a foul.
I get fouled. James with that. Wait.
I get fouled. That's a foul.
Oh, you got fouled. Gosh, man. Dude, that would have been. I mean, either way, you get points if you make the free throw, so.
Yeah.
Wait, do you make them?
I think I banked him.
All right, let's see.
No, like,
Michael,
no
skill. First free throw ever? Free throw.
Ah! He banked it in. Oh, my. All
right. Will he make the second one, though?
At one point, I have the most points on the team at one point.
Whoa!
Look at James' face of surprise.
Hey, why am I the only one up? Everyone's got to be up. Come on. All right, so what is it? 5-2, I think? No.
5-3.
Oh, yeah, 5-3.
That's...
No. Oh, yeah, 5-3 because 8 minutes through there.
Yeah.
See, I tried closing out there. That was a good close, though.
But we gotta get how's that?
James has got to, like, box out or something.
James tells me to go five different...
Oh!
Oh, my gosh.
James with the rejection. Oh, my goodness. Okay, James. Jesse?
No. I don't know how I did that.
Alright, Jesse, come on here. I think I'm sure he heats up later, right?
Oh, I thought... Wow, what was that?
My time? What? Oh, there was a ball on the court, I think. That's what it was. Yeah, the ball went into our court. That was bad.
Oh, we were going to get a steal.
We were about to get a steal. They call, like, a ball on the court. It's so dumb. I remember that. I was like, what the freak, man? We were about to steal the ball. It was horrible. That was, like, the worst timing ever. Yo, I just realized you could do that as a strat. Have one of, like, have Larson or something throw a ball on the court when they're about to score. And then they have to end the play. And see, we can't.
What's Jesse?
Jesse's playing horrible defense, bro. You can't just let him cut right in front of you.
See, Jesse kept just taking the ball out of him.
Yeah, what is Jesse doing? Oh, my. See, we're just not having a good start. Like, you just gotta control the ball, go into our spots. You're inbounding the ball. Jesse is supposed to be going to the corner. We're just not following the game plan.
James? That's not a good guy for James to be guarding.
I mean, he's 6'7". He should be able to block it. Oh, good defense.
I blocked him, I guess. According to him. Although this guy calls it like 20 seconds late. It's like,
yeah, they do that sometimes. Yeah, they got two people with Grinches, man. That's crazy.
I should have fell. If I fell, that'd probably be a charge, right?
Yeah. I would have just hands up and just stay there and just hope he misses.
Ah! Ball don't lie.
Yeah, see, like, it doesn't really matter. You missed the free throw. Oh, Mikey shows up. Let's see who actually takes out the ball here. Will Zach take out the ball?
It's gonna be James, bro.
Or will it be James? I literally took... Oh my, what is James doing, bro? Like, see, I'm like, bro. James kind of just ruined it because he just kept inbounding the ball and he had so many turnovers. So. Arnold? Ooh, okay. Okay, Aiden.
So six is it? Tie game right now?
Nah, I think it's... They made one free throw, so 7-6. Okay. I don't know.
1 point. So.
I'll put the score on the screen.
No way. Okay, good. This is not gonna get it. Why is there two people fighting for the rebound? Same thing. Oh my gosh.
Okay, here we go. Dribbling up the floor. What will I do? Give it to James. Ah, you got fouled up. Yeah, I thought James was going to go up and just slam that thing, so I kind of just threw it up. But... Oh, wait, what? Oh, it was on the ground. That's
yeah, it wasn't a shooting foul.
Dude, why is James inbounding the ball again? You got a 6'7 guy inbounding it, and he just throws it to Jesse, gives it to me. What do? Give it to Aiden. Aiden for three?
Nah.
Here comes Monarchs Elite. Oh, they taking it to the rack. No, they kick it out. I'm putting it on the clamps. Oh, heck nah.
Oh my gosh.
Wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, I was about to say. James bringing it up
the
floor.
Oh my gosh.
6'7" feet.
Kevin.
Goes up.
Wait,
and
what
drops.
The heck? He dropped. Oh my gosh. What are you doing, bro?
He's 6'7". Come on. He's just got a 1-2. Or just... dunk on them, bro.
There's no way.
Come on, man. All right, Grinch is bringing up the ball.
No, the other guy.
This
small
guy was pretty
shifty.
This guy was pretty good.
The smaller guy was better. James? The 23, I think, was better.
Oh, heck nah. Get out of there. Oh,
why are you helping him
on the fast break? Here we go. Noah Gray pulls up. Hey, I didn't even mean to dig that in, but hey, went in. We'll take the points. I really don't know what the score is, but I think we're only down by like...
I think it's close game at
this
point.
2 or 3.
Yeah.
So we were in this game. Oh, here comes another insane defensive play by me. Let's get it. I was locking down that pick and roll right there.
They,
so basically, if you're guarding the screen on a pick and roll, you stunt at the person with the ball, so they'll they'll pass it to your guy and then you just steal the ball. I did that at least 3 times in this game and I got to steal. Alright, we got timeout right here. Let's see what
how many?
We have 3 timeouts the whole game. So I think my dad called 2 every game. He called 2 in the first and then 1 in the second. What substitution?
I'm sweating so much.
It was so hot in there. And the fans are pointing at the scoreboard, people. They're not even pointing at us. It's horrible, man. Huh? Alright, let's see. We got me, Jesse, James. Let's see. The score is probably like a 2 point or 4 point game. So.
Probably close.
So I think we're in this game. James just dunks it. In an actual like high school game, that could be a technical foul. Like, to be honest, but it's AAU. The refs don't care. So. All right, let's see what we draw. We're calling elbow right here. So this play we run at Northwood High School. So
how are you guys supposed to run an elbow with 10?
Oh yeah, see we couldn't run it with because we have Zach on, the guy who doesn't know. So we give it. This is actually not bad because what is Jesse doing?
James.
Jesse was supposed to sit the corner and then he cut. So he messed up the... Dang, he got rejected. But yeah, so basically in that play, Jesse was... All he was supposed to do was fill up. I don't know why he cut because that just ruined everything. Because then his defender helped out on James. And so he got...
See how this ref actually held the ball when we were serving? That's the
game. Thank goodness, man. Hey guys, later in the video, you'll see like we got a technical foul and everything because the ref just doesn't even wait for us to sub. James for 3? See, back-to-back reaches. Throws it up. Oh, here we go. I got the steal. Oh, I got doubled there. I'm pretty sure I have a turnover.
Jump ball, I think.
I should have gave it to Aiden, but, like, I don't know what I was doing. What?
Oh,
my goodness. He just missed 2 wide-open layups. That's horrible. This team was not that good. Like, look, it's like a 2 to 4 point game.
In the third game, I think that happened to me, and I just rolled it.
We could have easily won this game.
Oh, Markson? What the heck?
Like, we gotta sub faster. Like, just get your guy.
I don't know. Our team's like death or something.
I know. You gotta yell at them. Oh, they tried running a play.
Oh, no, Mark. Oh, my gosh, Mark.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, Mark. Oh, no, Mark.
Oh!
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 Yeah,
he almost broke his ankles right there.
Okay. Wait, what the heck? How's this guy open?
Oh, my bro.
Okay, that's okay.
Go.
Leave him open.
Here we go. Give it to Aiden. There we go. Oh, here we go. We're rolling. Aiden goes up.
Foul, right?
Yeah, there we go. Good take, Aiden. Let's go. So, yeah, we're in this game. Like, I don't know how we, like, I think we should be able to win this game, like, as of right now. I mean, you guys will see if we win.
Second half.
If you look at Instagram, you'll see if we win or not in any of these games. But if you don't know, I mean, you'll find out.
Aiden's pissed.
But, yeah, the guy next to me, number 13, he was a bit tall. He was taller. He was like 6'3". He was maybe like 6'4", actually. So. Aiden. Ooh. Oh, it's all good. They're just warming up. Let's see what they... see if they're even running. Bro.
No way.
Oh. Bro, why are we not stepping up on that? Like, James is just not even playing defense. Man. Oh, that's a foul right there. I don't know. They're not calling that. What are we doing here? Try backdoor in there? Nah. I don't know what Mark's doing. It's just...
There you go. Oh, Mark Rica. Oh my gosh.
That's a good lead up. Oh, here comes the guy that I thought that was really good, but he turns out he wasn't even that good. I think that was like one of his only buckets in the whole game. And he drops 40 in high school, Division 2. I'll put it on the screen right now. He dropped 40, bro. It's crazy. James?
What
oh my
heck?
Gosh, he just got. Pickpocketed like crazy. Oh, Zach!
He threw the guy. Oh, what the heck? Oh my gosh, come on.
Nice moves. So we gotta get back. That's what I'm telling you. We have to get back. Okay, he just turned over the ball. Like. But that's what I'm saying. If we miss or make the shot, we have to get back on defense. All right, I finally go out of the game. Let's go. All right, Aiden bringing up the ball. Let's get it. Aiden, pick and roll. Ooh, almost loses the ball. Jesse? What happened here?
3 seconds, Mark. What is these guys doing?
I just throw it down at dunk thinking like the thinking they got a steal, but it was, in reality, it was freaking 3 seconds by Mark. Mark thought that it's only 3 seconds when, like, you shoot it or something like that. So, like, if you're not shooting the ball or something like that, then it doesn't have 3 seconds. Like, if you're off the ball, but then, bro, if anyone's in the paint for 3 seconds on offense, that's automatic other team. 13?
No.
That guy was not that good.
Oh my gosh, you guys.
I mean, he did kind of do better later in the game, you guys will see, but... He didn't? That's a foul. You shooting?
No, it's not shooting.
All right, Mike, you gotta hit him out of the ball. You gotta go for that, man.
I didn't even know what kind of foul it was, like...
Hit the ref. Oh my. All right, now Aiden's bringing it up. We're taking it out. Gives it to James. James for three.
Oh,
no.
Jaden. Wait, what?
Okay. Oh, my. This team sucks, man. They're missing wide open layups.
I think I fouled again.
Oh, he missed again. These guys suck. I mean, he got fouled, but still, you gotta make that. Wait, what? It wasn't even a shooting foul?
No, because I hugged him with the ball. He had the ball and I just hugged
him. But
still,
like, what the?
Like, and my hands were just on the ball and he just couldn't move because I death gripped him. Wait, what the heck?
Oh, man. Like, James! Come on, man! Arnold Vaden bringing up the ball. Let's get it. Jesse James. Spin move. Okay, gives it back to Aiden. Aiden? Oh, okay. Oh, he's getting clamped up right now. James trying to set a screen. Oh, another screen. Good re-screen. Goes to the rim. Throws it up. And one! Oh.
No, they didn't count the end one out.
What?
They just called a shooting
That's a foul. Shooting foul, bro. Heck nah. All right, I'm checking back in the game. Mark, let's go. We got a starters back in. Let's get it. All right, there we go. You bringing out the ball. Think good things will happen, hopefully.
I threw it to Mark, though.
That's fine. He's the only one open this game. Fade away. Oh. It's all good. See, we got the 40-point player right here. Aiden puts the clamps on him, bro. He wasn't doing anything. Just watch this good defense by both of us.
I don't know about that one.
I
hit the ball. I ran past him.
Yeah, we... Honestly, just don't even, like, close out. Like, he's not going to make it. It's, like, fading away, like, a very far, like, a college three-pointer right there, and he's just fading away. Like, honestly, just let him shoot that. Like, close out, but, like, don't, like, get close to him, you know?
He's good at flopping. Right,
Zach the dude checking
in. I don't like floppers.
He makes these. Yeah, he's pretty good. I mean, he didn't do good in this game, to be honest. You'll see.
What are the candy shoes?
They're the LaMelo's. Pretty nice. Yeah, he makes both. Oh, he's got three though.
Three of them,
right? Who's subbing in for him? Aiden, probably Jesse or Aiden?
Oh, wait. I thought it was our ball already. I was like, oh, shoot.
Yeah, well, it's three shots because it's 3 points. Yes, bro, we need someone else rebounding there. Like, if this guy misses, we're screwed. Like, luckily, I got the board. But... All right. Noah Gray with the point guard. Does he get it? Dude, wait, watch this trick right here.
What'd you do?
You see, that's how I purposely lost the ball. I should have went
out. What the heck is Mark doing?
Yeah, see, like...
Travel, bro!
Alright, I should have went up for the layup, but like, I was
kind of
being unselfish, so I gave it to Mark, and then he just, I don't know. But I gotta take
those. Dude, the parents of the other two are laughing at us.
Yeah. Bro, we don't even play basketball, we're competing with these guys. It's kind of funny.
What the hell?
Oh, here we go, with the board. Okay, cross. Behind the back, alright. Spin, jumper.
Oh my gosh.
Boom, let's get it. That was nice. Alright, we probably down still by like the same amount, 6 or 4.
I don't think we're in doubles yet.
I got some really good defense though right here in March. Or actually, I don't know if it's right here. But... Heck nah. Get out of here. Like, why does this guy keep going up? He's breaking every shot. Okay, he makes that, but that guy was not good. Alright, good lead up. Zach the dude, let's get it. Sorry, I forgot to mention him in the lineup, but we got Zach the dude too. Pulls up.
He gets a rebound though.
Wait, what the heck? He got the rebound. Goes up. Oh, oh my god. That was close. Oh, he got the nut. Oh, he almost got the rebound again.
Something. I don't know.
That's crazy. Now you stepped out of bounds.
I don't think he likes the ball.
Wait, dude, for a second, I thought that was Kobe down there in the corner.
Kobe died.
I don't know. I just looked just like him. All right, let's see here. See, look at that pick and roll defense. Beautiful, man. So here we go again. See, I should have went up for this layup right here.
No, I make it. Oh.
See, I got hacked. Yeah, they got called a foul there. I should have. Next time, I just gotta go up with that. I mean, you almost made it, so I guess that was a decent pass.
Decent pass.
Mark Rocha. What do I do, Rika Mark? What's happening here? Wait, who got fouled here? Did I get
guess
fouled?
It was, I thought it was, I didn't think it was a shooting foul, but I guess I called a shooting foul.
This is weird.
That was not, you weren't shooting. I thought it was just like normal, like.
Oh no, it's 1-on-1. So if they reach 7 fouls, it's 1-on-1. Add brick back. I was way off, like, in this game. Even, I didn't start heating up till the next game, so. See, this guy right here. This guy thinks he's all good, and just look what happens, bro. He's not good. But there's literally only, like, 4 seconds left on the clock, and this guy has no clock awareness, bro.
I just tried to come after
look, him. 5 seconds, bro.
What does that mean?
This guy's trapped. No, so you basically, if you're being guarded heavily, you have 5 seconds to pass it. Like, literally, they count. What happened there?
I like, slipped at some spot. It was, like, weird.
Arnold Levade, driving to the rim. And one. Okay. Good take, Aiden.
There's, like, a wet spot right there. I was like, what the heck?
Yeah, that was weird. I thought you got, like, a cramp or something. For a
second. No, in the second game, I got a cramp. And you could tell I got it.
All right, let's see if Aiden makes his free throws right here.
I think he does. He only missed them at the beginning.
Arnold.
Oh, he needs to go for the bank.
Close.
He's not.
I think he makes this one. Pretty sure. Hopefully. Yeah, it's a miss.
I was hoping he'd throw it. We tried to pass it.
See, like, who's guarding him, bro? Like, what are we?
Jesse's all the way back there with.
Why are they so far back? Like, oh yeah, I think right here is when there's like 4 seconds left.
Yeah, I was yelling at Aiden, press him. Isn't that 5 seconds again?
Dude, how is that a foul? Like, oh.
Is that not 5 seconds?
That was good defense. Yeah. I don't know. That was dumb. See, I tried guarding him right here so he won't. But then, of course, he inbounded that guy. I think right here, there's like 5 seconds left. This guy has literally looked at the clock and he has no clock awareness. Look, he's just dribbling the ball, shoots it. Goodbye. All right, that's halftime, guys. I think we're down like 10. I don't know. I'll have the score on the screen, but I don't know if I'll have the time to put it on there. But all right, I'll see you in the second half. All right, guys.
We start off
second
with the ball,
half
right
here. We lost the tip, so we start with the ball.
Yeah.
So, I don't know what James is doing there. But
the fan.
Going to the fan.
Oh, I think I had a bad pass right here at the beginning.
Yeah, see, like that, just don't pass that. Like, just look for someone else. And if you really can't inbound the ball, just time out. This is a really good read by me. He's wide open. See, like, Jesse's got no court awareness. He's got to, like,
oh my gosh.
He's got to look up when he's dribbling and stuff and just beware of your surroundings. Because, like, I think that happened to him a couple times. James.
I don't know why it doesn't just jump over the guy.
He's got, okay, if you're doing a post move, you have to go quick because there's help side defense. Someone else is just going to come and steal it. And that's exactly what happened. Okay, good D. There's no way that's a foul. I mean, this is our first game, guys. Like, can't expect much.
Hey!
Yeah, both teams couldn't really shoot free throws. I think he makes this one. Yeah.
See, James.
Yeah, like. You guys. James has got to get out of there, man. Like.
I was still in the court. He threw me the ball. I didn't know what to do. I just ran out of the court. I went out of bounds with the ball. I ran out of bounds with the ball.
That should be allowed, though.
No, he inbounded it to me and I ran out of bounds because I was like right on the line. I walked out with it. Because I.
And they missed though. So we're just, Jesse, I did take. That's just like a zero IQ moment by James right there. My guy passes it to someone who's like about to step out of bounds.
Coming out of switch with you.
There's no way. See if Jesse makes sense. Ooh, close. I was back of the rim. I'm basically a mid.
Jesse.
These guys are pretty good. I mean, not really. They're definitely not gold level. Like, if they play gold division, they get smoked. Like, if we're competing with them, then that just means they're not good at all.
That's pretty crazy.
Okay, so they're running a play right now. That's
called. I
think this is just a screen. Oh, good D by Aiden right there. Good pickpocket. Wait, what? What happened? What the fuck? Foul? Wait, what? That was weird. I give it to me. I pulled up for three. Oh! I gotta make those, man.
Ooh. Oh my gosh.
Whoa, okay. See, I get doubled again, bro. This is sad. Alright, good pass. Good. Let's go, James. Your pass? Okay, we're actually doing something good.
Where's Jesse? Oh, Jesse's patch fell off.
Alright, what are we doing there, man? You gotta be strong with the ball. Can't just let him take it from you, man. Alright, let's see. Yeah, so I guess they just stole the ball and then Jesse fouled him? I don't know. That game's not going good so far, but let's see if we step it up.
I blocked that pass.
That was nice. Good defense right there. Good slowdown by Jesse. Good screen. There we go. Aiden. Driving.
Oh, no. That was all ball. I right, one-handed nice. Catch right to you, Jesse. Swish.
Three. Oh, let's get it. Going downtown. Jesse James. All right, drives. I just let him go by me because there's a 6'7 guy in the paint. What are they going
to
do?
But James just throws it to
the
other team.
Oh, he's got to get the rebound.
Oh my god, how's this guy open?
That's just too
easy. I was thinking of helping.
James has got to help there, bro. He's like right there and he's 6'7. Just block that crap.
Bro, James likes inbounding, bro.
What is he doing?
Like, oh, every time. I was like, I'm not going to go.
What are you doing?
So,
Aiden. That's him. Get the ball. Pass it over. Aiden gets it back. He's gonna pull up. All right.
No, I get this one. Ooh. Don't worry.
Mikey, after right a good James. Save. Okay, James pulls up.
No.
I get the rebound though. Okay, behind the back, step back, three.
James, I don't know James? How James doesn't get those.
Damn, I'm like, I've missed every shot except one shot. It's crazy. But yeah, this is literally my warm-up game right here. Next game, guys, you'll see me like. Oh. All right, let's get the next clip real quick.
Who'd they sub?
All right, guys, so let's see.
Zach, Aiden, Jaden, Mark, you.
Yeah.
So Jesse, James, and I are out.
Yeah. Oh, good pass. I got fouled there, man. Like, two guys just went right on me. I gotta call that. Still, I gotta finish that. Almost like a
Mark almost got called for 3 seconds again in the paint.
Alright, good take. Let's go, Aiden. Yes, sir. Alright. I don't know how much we're down, but we're down by a decent amount.
No, at this point, we're down by a lot.
Alright.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh, we blocked it from behind. UCLA lazy defense right there. Let's get it.
Oh my gosh.
So the trick is, you see how I let him go by me and I just block him from behind. If you really want to do that, it's like a lazy defensive strat. Alright, let's go. What are we running here? Probably just a pick and roll on this one. Mark's coming up. There we go. Oh, good. Oh, let's go, Aiden. Yes, sir. Can't stop him, man. That was nice. He's already stuck at smacking.
Why?
Okay, good D. Good defense. Flip. Let's get it. Oh, I almost got the steal of him. Let's go. Walk in. Let's get it. Here we go. Oh, clamps.
Wait, guys, why
not
open.
Going anywhere. Ah, shoot. Dang it, man. That was pretty good defense. But then we just left the guy wide open. All right, let's go, Aiden. Aiden's just going to pull up.
Oh.
Oh, shoot. What happened here? I'd probably just call him subs. Look at the coach. Oh, I think they're calling like the moving screens. Mark's probably doing a moving screen on this one.
Wait, did the refs say get back or else you're out or something?
No. Probably just, no, because she was on the court. She's got to step back.
Oh. Yeah, Mark was definitely hitting moving screen.
Yeah, that's a foul. What the heck? He said he was a shooting foul. There's no way. You're not going up there, Aiden. Yeah, see, we all just got to start wide at the three and just come in and someone will be open.
You did that once. I just hit you on the drive.
That was nice, yeah. Aiden for three. Oh.
Oh, I just let that go because he hit it.
Yeah, that was good. That was smart. Checking the score.
Here. No.
All right, Zach the dude. Driving. Goes up. Try to get the board. That might have been out by them. I don't know. So I try to press him here. Yeah, see, we gotta get back, man. We can't just... Bro.
That's a foul.
Yeah. That was a super late call, but that was a foul.
They always called it late.
You see, like, why is there always one guy just wide open in the middle of the court, and he just dribbles all the way and goes to the hoop? Like, we gotta, like, match up, man. Brick. If you wear the Grinches, bro, you're supposed to be nice.
Oh, I had slipped.
See Aiden bringing up the ball. Okay.
I think I stripped the guy here.
Jesse for three?
I get out muscled the guy.
Oh, what was that? Zach for three? Ooh. I almost got the board there. He's out and jumped me, man. I don't know what I'm saying. Good D right here. Oh, heck nah. Heck nah. What the? I see, like, right here, you guys gotta help me. It's just me basically rebounding. Okay, good. You bring it going fast. Oh. See, I'm like wide open in the corner, I'm pretty sure. Like right here. Aiden's got to pass that right there, but.
Oh.
Wait. Did he just pull down the rim and he just missed a shot? What the heck? And then we don't get back. Ah, that was a horrible sequence for us. We go up, it's about to go in. Someone pulls down the net. We miss, and then they get a wide open man. Okay, Zach. Okay. Oh.
Oh, Zach.
Dang, he got swatted. Alright, here we go. I got subs.
24 was the weakest player.
Yeah, he was not good. Yeah. Oh, we should be trying to do the thing again.
I just tried to hit you on a drive because they can't guard you. So.
Yeah. That's a travel right there.
Yeah, the jump.
Why does he always do that?
Yeah, he likes doing that.
Yeah, it's literally a travel every time. Like, he's got to get the footwork down for that.
I don't
honestly,
know why
I would
he
not even
doing
do that. Tough shot. I would just like, just dribble around or like a Euro, don't hop step, you know? Oh, good pass. Dang, good finish. That was a nice transition right there from them. Let's see what we do here. Arnold of Aiden? Mikey? Hey! Let's get it. That was nice. Oh, it's a travel! Oh, alright, we got the steal. Let's go, Zach. Oh.
Oh.
I thought I was going to catch him from behind.
You
were
trying to do that Chris Paul thing?
Yeah, and then he switched it right when I came around.
I remember.
Oh, this guy. That's a foul. He jumped right over me. And I was like, what the
that's
heck?
That's over the back. Yeah.
And I fell over. And then, of course, they call a foul on me for some reason.
That's dumb. Turn on the volume a bit. Or turn down. Like, to like 8, so because we don't want the volume to be in the camera and the room.
Wow.
Pretty good dude. Got like 20% on the battery. Hopefully it'll last this whole video.
What the heck?
Oh, it's our ball.
Oh, yeah, it's not our ball.
Let's get it.
They didn't punch that out.
Oh my. Oh, what are we doing? Bro, we gotta get the board or something. Yeah, this is when we just fell apart. That was good, nice. Oh, that's a travel.
Yeah, I think that is.
That might have been. Let's see, we gotta get back. Like, look at that, bro. What is Jesse? He's like jogging back, bro. We gotta get back. Come on, man. Look at me, I'm just like, bro. Jesse? Oh. We gotta get in front of him. Oh, that's over the back. He just went right on top of
me. He did that again.
Yeah, we got timeout right here.
I don't think that was allowed. Oh.
All right, there we go. So we're down by 20. I think it was 41-21. All right.
We're down by 20. Oh.
That's a foul right there, man.
But that'd just be a passing, so.
Still. Pull up. Ooh, that was close.
And what the heck, Jay?
Uh-oh. Hey! Shoot. See, this is, when someone dunks, you gotta go fast. Because look, we're already like on the run. Ah, shoot. This is not good.
Yes, you gotta.
Are they about to dunk again? Oh. What?
Jaden.
My guy. Oh, okay, there we go. Bro, what is this game? This is weird. I think I pull up here and I just get blocked. I took my time. Game's about to be over though, I think. So. Oh, behind the back? Oh, behind the back again? I think game's pretty much over, so there's like no hope. Yeah. Good rebound, Mark. Jaden?
What the hell?
I got the board and just went up. 13, no, step back three. Yeah, wide open, no one's even guarding him. Yeah. Oh, I think we just gave up. Like, oh my gosh, that was almost a steal.
Yeah, I think we kind of stopped. They stopped.
I mean, the game's basically over. So I just trying to shoot it. Still brick. It's not really a brick, but I couldn't make anything. So, hey guys, it's pretty much game one. I think we lost. What was it, 22? But we were in the game in like the first half, and they just started getting layups and stuff in the second half. So. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the first game. Let me see if I could pull up. I think it's just us shaking hands right here.
That's not that big of a deal.
Yeah, let me know in the comments what you think of game one. And I'll see you in the next game. Peace out.
Oh, I didn't even know the ref was getting fist bumps. He just walked by. Your dad just walked by too.